Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Electronics for You. In this video, I am going to teach you the principle of duality. Here, the question, draw the dual network for the given network. Now, this is the given network and we have to find the dual of that network. Generally, dual means if we write the equation for this and draw the dual for this network, and then write the equation for the dual network, then if we compare the equation of this and find out the solution for both the network, then the solution will be same. That is called the dual. Here first we have to find the dual of this network, and generally for the to find out the dual, there are some rules and pairs of these duals. The current is replaced by voltage, the open source open circuit is replaced by short circuit, then L is replaced by C and C is replaced by L. Actually the vice versa is also true. The R is resistance by conductance and conductance by resistance, series circuit by parallel and parallel by series. Then KCL is replaced by KVL and KVL by KCL. And last, the voltage source is replaced by current source and current source is replaced by voltage source. These are the duals, and we can find out the, we can use these duals in the solution of our network. Now for the duality, first we have to mark the, to find out the dual, we have to mark the nodes in our meshes. Now we are having this mesh and another one is this. Now we are having two meshes, so we will put two nodes in our meshes. Now one node should be considered outside the network. Now let us consider this, the third one, and this is generally a reference node. You can put here 0 or you can put here 3, but I am just using the number 3 here. Then from 1 to 2 we are having the inductor here. Now the pair for inductor is the capacitor, so you can draw a line and use capacitor here. Then while moving from 1 to 3 we are having one resistance. Generally resistance is replaced by the conductance, so let us write there R1 to G1. Now again 1 to 3, a current source is there, the current source is replaced by the voltage source. Now look at the polarity of this current source. The current source is downward direction, therefore the positive sign will be toward node 3 and negative will be toward 1. Then if we move from 2 to 3 we are having a capacitor. Now the pair of capacitor is one inductor, so I will draw inductor here, it is named as L. Last one is this resistance. If you move from 2 to 3 we are having resistance, and the resistance is replaced by conductance, and as it is R2, let us name the conductors as G2. Now we can redraw our duals. So I can write here the dual circuit is redrawn. How to redraw it? We are having 1, 2 and 3 nodes. So I will write 1, 2 and 3 nodes here. In between 1 to 2 we are having a capacitor. Now we have to only consider the redrawn network, that is C. Okay, so one, in between 1 and node 3 we are having one voltage source. In between 1 and 3 we are having voltage source, but the direction of voltage source is positive toward the node 3 and negative toward the node 1. So here it is the voltage source. Now this is 1 G1. Then in between 2 and 3 we are having G2. So this is our 2. So let it be G2. And last one is we are having capacitor. We are having one inductor in between 2 and 3. Let it be L. So here is the dual for our given network. You can observe here that the series is replaced by parallel, the current source is replaced by voltage source, and that was in series with resistor. Now this current source is replaced by voltage source and the resistance is replaced by conductance. So now these are in parallel, and likewise we can draw the dual for the circuit. Here is the another problem for the dual network. Now let us draw the dual network for this. Now same procedure is again there. We have to mark the node. Now this third is our reference node. We are drawing it outside. Now here you can again observe that in between 1 and 3 the voltage source is there, but it is having value. Now this voltage source is replaced by current source. Positive direction is downward, so this is current source, and now this 20 volt is replaced by 20 ampere current source. In between 1 and 2 the 2 ohm resistance is there, and this is replaced by 2 mho conductance. In between 2 and 3, if we move from this point, we are having this this conductance, and this will be replaced by a resistance of 5 ohm. Now similarly this 7 Henry inductor is replaced by a 7 farad capacitor, and this 10 farad capacitor is replaced by 10 Henry inductor. Therefore the circuit can be redrawn like this. This is our node 1, node 2, and let this be node 3. In between node 1 and 2 there is one two more conductance. In between 1 and 3 there is a current source. In between 1 and 3 again there is a 7 farad capacitor. In between 2 and 3 a 10 Henry inductor is there, and a 5 ohm resistance is also there. So in this way the dual circuit can be solved. Here we have solved two problems for the same. Thank you.